guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Naomi, and if you are new on my channel, welcome. So today's review is gonna be about these four brushes that I got in the mail recently, and this beauty sponge. So this company called Mikasa Beauty did reach out to me and asked me if I wanted to try out their brushes. So they gave me a big discount code to order anything on their website. So I did order these four brushes that I'm gonna show you in the video. I'm gonna do a demonstration so you can see how these brushes works and the beauty sponge. So I will show you guys how I'm going to use this. So the first brush that I have in my hand is the 02. So it comes in this packaging. So they write their logo here, Mikasa, and they give all information about the brush on the back of the box. So this is the 02 brush, and here I have the L2 brush, and this one is the C2, and this is the 06, and this is the S100 lemon drop sponge. So I will show you guys how they look like. Brushes look like this. They write the logo here, Mikasa, like you see. It's really soft. Oh, I really like it. It does feel really soft. So this is the 02. Really soft too. I really love it. Maybe I'm gonna use this for contour. Yeah. And this is the C2 brush. These brushes already. I never try out those brushes. I always seen that those brushes on the internet, but I never tried that out. So that's why I ordered this one, and I'm really excited. So this is the 06. It's the bigger brush. It does feel so soft, like you see. So this is for foundation. So I'm gonna try them out. And then I have also the lemon drop sponge. And I love the packaging, it's really nice. It's really nice. I love the gold packaging. It's not gold, but it's light gold, I think. It's really nice. So this is the beauty sponge. It's really soft, really spongy. It does feel really amazing. Oh my god. It looked like the Real Techniques Beauty Blender, but I think this is more softer. I also have the Real Techniques sponge, but this does feel really soft. So I'm gonna use this for my, I think, I'm gonna try to blend my contour, or I'm gonna apply my setting powder with this one. So we will see. I will show you guys how I do apply. So I already did my eyebrows right now, like you see, and my eyes. If you like how my eyes look like, you can comment down below, and I will make another video of my eyes. So now I'm gonna use my MAC foundation, the Studio Fix Fluids in N-Wave 45. This is my shade. I'm gonna apply it on my face. soft, really smooth. I love it. But this brush takes time to blend everything in. So I'm not used to this, but we're gonna make it work, of course. Oh guys, I do really recommend these brushes. They are really soft, really applies good on the skin. I have also something for you guys. At the end of this video, I will announce it to you guys. For the moist part, I really love these brushes. It look like a toothbrush, like you're brushing your teeth with. But the only part is it's a little bit difficult to go really under your eyes with this brush. So I think you have to use a beauty blender or a thin sponge that can go under your eyes. Now I'm done blending, so now I'm gonna move on to my concealer, and I'm using the Fawn concealer from LA Girl in the color Fawn. About this brush, it does shed a little bit. Some hair are going off, but not so much. But it does shed a little bit, because yesterday I also did try wash these brushes, and I saw some hair coming off, but not so much. I think maybe one hair or something. But that's the only thing that I don't like about the brush. Now I'm gonna move on to my contour, and I'm gonna use this brush. I like this brush because it's going really sharp on your cheekbones, so you can have a sharp contour with this brush. So now I'm gonna blend this brush with this beauty sponge. With this beauty sponge with the Mercier. Thank you. bow with this brush. Yes, I think I can make it work with this brush. And I'm using the glow kit from Anastasia Beverly Hills. Spray my brush with the NYX setting spray. Spray, and I'm also gonna highlight my above my cheekbones. Oh wait, I forgot to set my contour. Already broke, so I can't show you guys, but you already saw it in my other video. Guys, this is the final look. If you like this look, let me know in the comment below if you want me to create in another video this makeup look. And let me also know if you like these brushes and this beauty sponge. I really did like these brushes. I really do recommend you guys to order these brushes. So I have a discount code. You can get on their website everything on their website 25% off. So you can purchase this. And let me also know if you did purchase these brushes and use these brushes, and what are your thoughts about these brushes, because me, I like them really much. This is going to be one of my favorite brushes, and I'm going to use this every day, I think. Especially the foundation brush I like, and this too, but I like all of them anyways. And let me also know if you did purchase this. So, and don't forget to subscribe, like my video, and to thumbs up if you like this video, and share this video. I think this is everything. And yeah, and I will link also down below their website. And also sell they also sell makeup products, nail polish, lipsticks, and lashes. So you can check that out also. So have fun, guys, and have a good day. See you guys in my next video.